Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Godzilla, King Kong, Loch Ness, Goblin, Ghoul, a zombie with no conscience. Question, what do these things all have in common? Everybody knows I'm a monster. Conquer, stomp you, stop your silly nonsense. Nonsense, none of you know where the swamp is. None of you have seen the carnage that I've seen. I still hear things scream in my dreams. Murder, murder in black convertibles. I kill a block, I murder the avenues. Rape and pillage your village, women and children. Everybody wanna know what my Achilles heel is. Love. I don't get enough of it. All I get is these vampires and bloodsuckers. All I see is these I-made millionaires milling about, spilling their feelings in the air. All I see is this fake with no fangs, trying to draw blood from my ice-cold veins. I smell a massacre. Seems to be the only way to back you.